It's almost Friday, and tomorrow is my mommy's B-Day. I'm so blessed that God has allowed her to see another year. My bestie will be 75 years old. Praying to at least she can get to 96. That will be amazing. Just so blessed to have my mom still here with me. From my blogs, my previous videos, you guys know I desperately miss my dad. He was another one of my rocks, honey. Yes, he was. That's why the month of November has always been my favorite time of the year, and it's really the only time that I sincerely get emotional. When things were good, when things were bad, November has always just been an emotional month. My mom's birthday is the 21st. My sister's birthday is the 14th. My bit mom's birthday is the 24th of November. And then, of course, we have Thanksgiving, which is the last Thursday of the month, and all the family would just gather and always celebrate. So the month of November was always epic for me. So I don't have my bit mom here. I don't have my dad. And he was like, you know, the captain of the ship, making sure everyone was there for Thanksgiving. He always told us not to bring anything, even though we did. And then he would say, just bring beverages or just bring a dessert. You know, he'd cook all the food. But even with that, he would, you know, still end up buying what he told us to bring. Oh my gosh, I miss that man. Like, it's unreal how much I miss my dad. I miss my dad. And of course, he died February 18th, and my birthday is February 12th. So, like, February isn't that ecstatic like it used to be, but at least I know where he went. He made it to heaven. That's all that matters. But I indeed miss my dad. Yeah, now that I've completely made myself an emotional wreck, I'm just grateful for life. I am grateful for family. Family doesn't mean bloodline. Family to me are individuals who are there. They stick and they stay. They're loyal. You can depend on them. Family is small in number, but we're strong. We're strong. We're strong. We're strong. Glory be to God for that. Again, praying for Jalen and Janaea. Just praying for the whole Coleman family as a whole. I am. God, I thank you for peace. I thank you for reconciliation. I thank him for restoration in the Coleman family. I thank him for being a repair of the breach. The thing that is broken, he will fix. He shall fix. And I give him glory, honor, because it's in his time. Of course, I wish things were fixed now, but it's not. But I will hold on to what I know that our family can be, should be. Can be, will be, in Jesus' name. So, pray my strength. Have a good day, everybody. God bless. Bye-bye.